Okay, Spring Cup in Norrköping again, and this is the second match. Eriksson, they're playing Exiles, who are really attacking their kickoff. Ball. No, turnover. Turnover to Exiles and they're looking very aggressive in this first half, going backwards. Turnover, turnover to Exiles. So knock on Eriksson. From two exits. No, the referee didn't like that. Again, not sure why. Whatever it was, he didn't like it. No, and it's come back again. Great kicking from Eriksson. Ball against the head, and now they're over the halfway. No, referee's found something else. He's found forward pass or knock on. On out. Line out. Ball is there for Eriksson. Nice work in the ruck. Pick up and run. Rucked over, but Eriksson should still get this back. That's a referee found here. He's found a free kick to Eriksson. Alright. And the referee is not happy with the comments coming from the sideline, I believe. From the Exiles coach, I believe. He's talking to the players, the Exiles team, he's giving a free kick to Eriksson. Interesting. First time I've seen that. clear something, but then need 9 men now. Maybe a little pause here. Injury. Might just take that. Now we drive on. Ericsson's got taken the penalty. We're about 5 minutes into the first half and no score. Ericsson's had most of the ball, but been unable to make a lot of penetration. A lot of scrums so far. Mainly one out runs, not a lot of backline play. Another one out run. About 5 meters out from the line now. So taking their time. No, not over yet. The referee has now found, held up over the line or a penalty. Can't quite tell you which. That's a scrum, 5 yard scrum to Ericsson, so it must be held up over the line. A good strong scrum for Ericsson today, even with only 3 men. And first try. 5 points to nil. Ericsson. The wind is still coming from right to left, so this will be a difficult kick. The wind coming across. David, being a left foot kicker, should have the natural angle. This one. Completely off, waved away, 5 points to nil, restart, kick off to Exiles. Probably about 2 minutes left to go in this half. Exiles taking their time to get back. Exiles ready to kick off. Probably 2 minutes left in the first half. Score. A lovely take and a lovely tackle. The referee has found. Possibly holding the ball and tackle, and we'll have a line out. here on about the 10 metre line. Good take by Exiles. They should take the ball out of this ruck. But, and they've got a penalty. And a knock on. Referee has now found end of first half. So it's called 1-0, 5 points to nil there. Okay, second half. Eriksen versus Exiles. Second half. So far, Exiles are looking like they have a lot of energy. We're not their best either, but did manage to score one. Very good try. Like just taking it out, one out of the ruck, up in the forwards, again and again until they put it in the back of the net. 5 points to nil. Second half. Second game of the Spring Cup. Exiles with the wind behind them, and it's quite a strong wind, so it definitely favours even the runners. Definitely favours the kickers as well. Penalty here to Eriksland. Taking the tap. And as usual, bring it back to the blind side. And Eriksen very close to scoring here, but they need to get the ball out of this ruck. It doesn't look like it. Oh yes, there it is. It's coming out and not over. That's going out through the back line. There should be a nice hole in 10-man rugby. Yes, there is indeed. Second try to Eriksen, 10 points to 0 in the second half. 2 minutes 30 seconds into the second half. The coach is marching out, talking to the team, berating them for only scoring 1 try, expected 2. Congratulating them and saying, keep up the good work. Eriksen is playing 10-man rugby. The kick was good. Sorry, I didn't get that on film. Kick was good by David there. So that makes it 12 points to zero per excellent. David is limping continuously. We'll keep going with the second half. Exhale's a little bit slow to come up. Never a good sign. Kickoff just goes the distance and bounces backwards. It's very strange. Kick, but with this wind, it's not surprising. Exhale's going back. So they had some luck from the kickoff, but good attack here from Exiles, putting it through the back line and using it well. Exiles getting the ball out, but it's very scrappy. Now, the referee's probably found a penalty there. Hands in the ruck. He signaled. Sorry, I didn't give you that signal, but penalty to Ericsson, kicking with the wind. I don't know whether they'll take the tap or it might be a good idea to take a kick and play it in. Play it in Ericsson's. Play it in Exile's half of the ground. Get on with it here before the referee gets annoyed. Long delay here. Haha, we have a little bit of an injury over on the sideline. Looks like someone's getting their eye looked at. So that's why we have a delay here. Get on with a little bit here. Okay. Now back on track. Referee calls time on. Looks like around about the between the quarter line and the penalty. Good ball security there for Ericsson. Take it up in the backs. Looks like the ball was out. Yep, the Ericsson have succeeded in their aim of playing the game in the Exiles half. with the wind behind them, that's not a bad idea. Throw in to the accent. Conveniently pushed away by the Exiles team, right into the arms of an Ericsson player. Some lovely running here, straight through. Good support. And a knock on there. Knock on the back line. Not the finest moment, but that was a nice series of play for Exxon. And probably, if not for the knock on, we would have seen a try in the far corner. Nice run from a young, fit Exiles player here. Really nice work in the back line, and they may be away for a try. So that is 12 points to 5 to Ericslund. You'd have to say that was against the run of play, and Ericsson really shouldn't be particularly happy about that. They should have been scoring a try themselves. That injury time, we're only about 8 minutes into the second half. And kick was not good, I think not good. Hard to tell. I'd say not good, and I'd say it's almost a five. Excellent against Exiles. Probably around 3 minutes to go in this half. Exiles up fairly quickly. For Exiles is playing particularly well. Hey! Double knock on there. We have about 3 minutes to go, and Ericsson's leading Exiles by 12 points to 5. Yeah. But the scrum went with the head, and the Exiles backline is looking pretty sharp, except when they turn it over like that. It's come out for Exiles, but they've been spoiled. And that's the end of the game, called by the referee, 12 points to 5, 2 tries to 1. Ericsson probably unlucky not to get an extra try.